A senior U.S. security official has cautioned that fear-based oppressors are plotting to bring down a plane and complete a staggering blast on the size of 9/11. The acting U.S. Secretary of Country Security Elaine Duke stated, "The fear-based oppressor associations, be it ISIS or Al-Qaeda or others, need to have the enormous blast as they did on September 11th, they need to bring down airplane, the knowledge is sure about that. The danger is as yet extreme," she expressed on Wednesday following a meeting with the British Home Secretary Amber Rudd in London, where the authorities examined psychological oppressor content on the web. RT reports, the fear-based oppressor bunches are utilizing littler assaults to keep their individuals connected with, stay obvious and give the stream of accounts, as indicated by Duke. In the meantime, littler plots can be taken after with significant ones, she cautioned. Making dread is their objective. A bladed weapon assault makes fear and proceeds to upset the world, yet that does not mean they have abandoned a noteworthy flying plot, she said. Intense web control is important to keep psychological oppressors' publicity from spreading on the web, Duke said. She included that while tech firms are now participating on these issues with the specialists, there is still much to be finished. We will keep on pushing the extent that we can go. I feel that we have the collaboration of those organizations and we simply need to deal with that, she said. Online networking firms joining a meeting of G7 inside clergymen to talk about the issue this week is a positive sign, she said. There has been a move and for us to some degree with the Charlottesville occurrence, said Duke, including that tech organizations are under social weights and have to adjust between keeping their client ascensions and giving law requirement what they require. The UK has seen a rush of dangerous fear-based oppressor assaults this year, which have executed an aggregate of 36 individuals. Duty regarding the assaults has been asserted by Islamic State, IS, earlier ISIS/ISIL. The besieging in the Manchester Arena last May executed 23 individuals and harmed more than 100 others, making it the deadliest assault of its kind in the UK since 2005. The most recent fear-based oppressor assault happened on September 15 at Parsons Green Tube Station, where a halfway detonated bomb harmed 30 workers. After the arrangement of jihadi assaults, British Prime Minister Theresa May called on allied law-based governments to direct the internet to keep the spread of radicalism and psychological warfare ranging. Only one day before the U.S. security boss notices, Andrew Parker, executive general MI5, Britain's local inside office, said that Britain was under extraordinary danger from Islamist fear-mongers.